What's up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Friday Night SmackDown Live commentary live reaction right here. We are starting off the match just now. Alberto Del Rio versus R-Truth. Alberto Del Rio on the aggression. He got R-Truth in the corner. Headbutt after headbutt after headbutt. What are you doing? Separate him off. Give R-Truth some time to breathe and deliver an uppercut. Now we got Alberto in the corner, followed by some haymakers. He don't want nothing to do with it. He's cowering. Get away from me. Get away from me. But no, R-Truth is going right after him. Ooh, super kick to the groin area. Or maybe the arm. Looks like he's babysitting the arm. Some more headbutts by Alberto Del Rio. Sending R-Truth into the other corner. Woo, trying to throw him super fast. Running, diving, but nobody's home. He's out. Shoulder first into the post. R-Truth checking his lip. Might have lost a tooth. Ooh, jumping kick connected to the chin of Alberto Del Rio. And we got some clotheslines. Get up again and another clothesline. Alberto Del Rio slow to get up this time. Where are you going for? DDT? Ooh, up in the air. Ooh, neck breaker. Chin breaker. Ouch. Rolling up, but only a two count. Only a two count. Alberto got out of that crazy move. Off the ropes, go for a scissor kick and misses. Alberto Del Rio too quick with it. Jumping in the corner with a big splash, missing with it again. Ooh, super kick, and Alberto Del Rio looks like he must have gashed his lip open. Go for the cover. One, two, three. Alberto Del Rio wins with the super kick to the face connecting. And he's got a nice little gash. Ooh, check his teeth, check his lip. Guys, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram, like me on Facebook if you want. All those links will be down in the description below. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Friday Night SmackDown, and thank you guys for watching. Oh, and then RVD comes out to protect R-Truth after the match. He's got the chair, and he's his own announcer, Ricardo. Oh, the skateboard! Michael Cole said that's the skateboard. That was a pretty sick move. Guys, have a great weekend. Bye.